Did you know that users from over 100 countries can keep their current phone number when they switch to a new service provider? And it's all thanks to number portability, a crucial feature for both VoIP providers and mobile virtual network operators. So let's explore why implementing number portability is a game changer for telecommunications. You probably still remember the old good days when a customer who wanted to change their service provider had to give up their phone number and go through the pain of having to ask everyone they know to update their contact lists and address books. Subscribers felt frustrated because there would always be people who didn't get the message, leading to important calls being missed. That's why regulatory authorities in many countries have made number portability mandatory. Number portability makes the seamless transition of a phone number between operators possible, ensuring continuity and convenience for customers. Allowing number portability creates more competition in the market because consumers are able to change providers if their needs aren't getting met. That's good for all of us because it means better choices, better service, and more innovation in the industry. What goes into the implementation of number portability on a nationwide level? Well, a whole lot. Factors include porting phone numbers in and out of telco networks, conducting real-time lookups in external databases like Telnix in the US or Coin in the Netherlands for routing purposes, and processing charges for calls and messages. With PortaBilling, however, MVNOs and VoIP providers can process port-in and port-out requests without any fuss. So, let's see this process in action. Meet Cathy. Cathy is very unhappy with her wireless operator and decides to switch to a new MVNO called Spectrum Mobile. Spectrum got Cathy's attention with some very interesting product offerings that seemed almost custom designed for her needs, a level of product tailoring made possible thanks to the flexibility of PortaBilling. So, Cathy signs up for Spectrum Mobile services, but she still wants to retain her existing mobile number, as all of her friends, relatives, and work colleagues already have it in their contact lists. Once Cathy submits her request to Spectrum Mobile to keep her current number, Spectrum initiates a process with a centralized system responsible for transferring numbers between carriers, such as the Number Portability Administration Center, NPAC, in the US. This system ensures that everything meets the regional rules and regulations, and Cathy's number can be moved. After the request is authorized, Spectrum Mobile gets the green light and Cathy's number is activated on their network. Now, thanks to number portability, Cathy can enjoy Spectrum Mobile's tailored product offerings and excellent customer service, while her mom, her friends, and everyone else she knows can still call her at the same number she's been using for the past 6 years. And number portability isn't just useful for individual customers. It can also help businesses too. So imagine a small South African law firm called Greenwood Legal. Greenwood is frustrated with their current phone service provider's performance. Their phone system is outdated, causing delays and missed calls, and the situation is negatively impacting their client satisfaction and business efficiency. Determined to enhance their communications infrastructure, the law firm decides to migrate to a new, more reliable phone service provider called ABC Telecom. ABC Telecom service is running on PortaSwitch. However, there's a catch. Greenwood Legal has been using the same direct phone lines, called DID numbers, for years. The numbers have been advertised extensively, have been saved in the phones of Greenwood's existing clients, and are embedded in all of their marketing materials. If they had to change those phone numbers, they would face a lot of lost business and confused clients. Here's where number portability can save the day for businesses like Greenwood. The law firm submits a number porting request to transfer their existing DID numbers to their new service provider, ABC Telecom. Now let's pause for a moment. Remember, Greenwood Legal is in South Africa. And did you know that in South Africa alone, approximately 96,000 numbers are ported monthly, including mobile and geographic ports? The whole process is controlled by the Number Portability Company, or NPC, which is an entity co-owned by the largest national operators in South Africa. So in our example, once the NPC confirms that the Greenwood Legal numbers are ready and able to be ported, ABC Telecom activates the DID numbers in PortaSwitch, so that Greenwood can seamlessly transition to their new phone services without losing any of their familiar phone numbers. And that means they won't lose any future clients either. So you can see that whether you're a regular person who wants to switch to a new service provider or a big business that wants to transfer over an entire phone system, number portability can offer you the flexibility and freedom of choice you need. Want to stay in the loop with more of the latest tech insights? Hit the subscribe button to join our community and get an alert for the next episode of Did You Know from PortaOne. And thanks for watching.